Alrighty guys, so I just wanted to say, why whenever you go to in-game, not in your actual emote bar, but when you go over here, there is a locked challenge. It says God of Thunder. It's a billion emote, and you gotta reach level 15 and complete the Thor Awakening challenges to unlock it, which most likely means that you need to actually complete other challenges as well. I just wanted to say that so no one was confused. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, share. So,